Alright guys, hello and welcome back to Let's Play More Pokemon FireRed with me, Classic Gamer. This is probably going to be the one of the last few videos at the moment. I've been trying to do some off-screen work when leveling up, but if I'm honest, I really am not doing well at all. I've only gone up a few levels, as you can see. I managed to finally caught an Onix. I've got Diglett in my party for various different reasons, because my Nidoking is being leveled up. My Pikachu is higher as well, you can see level 51. My Pidgeot is my strongest, and my Blastoise is not far behind. They're both level on the same amount of health. So what we're going to do today is the little side quest with Bill back in Cinnabar Island. There are some caves we can go into on these red islands. You can see the one just there. I was going to do it off screen, but I thought, no, I don't want to do it off screen. So we're going to do it now. Here's Bill. So we're going to go and do a side quest. Hopefully we can level up and get some real proper leveling up going. So this should be getting me up the right amount of levels so I can level up properly. Alright, so this looks like it's the Pokemon Center as well. Nice, got a revive. So I don't think this was in the last game, but I really want to level up.
Thank you.
The hell was that? Oh yeah! Well, if I beat you, you can fuck off and go. Go, Pikachu! So I have to beat all of you. So be it. I'm gonna embarrass you more, bitch. One Pokemon, have you guys not learned already? You can't win against me. 5. Come on, Pidgeot. I don't know how long this actual side quest takes, to be honest with you. Pidgeotto! Fortunately, no, I don't need him. Or her. Sorry, Steven. Go on, eh? Both good for Aries, eh? Than that. Thank you. Oh, come on, Pikachu! Fuck's sake, man! I hate it when he does this. Stop missing, please! Oh, he's used poison powder again! Whoa, she's got quite a few. These kind of fights actually will help me level up, and I think Pikachu's probably a lot stronger than he was before to actually take on the Elite Four. I say that at the moment, but his HP is not very high at all. so I'm probably going to try and get him up to at least 56. I dug a hole. Yeah, as Pikachu's down, I might as well just do what I think is best. Try and get Pidgeot up higher. Pidgeot is a very strong Pokemon, and I should be able to beat the water type with Pidgeot and maybe Blastoise as well. But unfortunately, the Lapras that the first Elite Four has is very difficult to get by because she absorbs all the water attacks. Thank you. Pidgeotto, I should say. Hypno! Oh my god! Wild Hypno! Come on! Let's see if I can actually capture this, shall we? Let's do a quick save state down. Oh! I need to capture it. Oh, I shouldn't have bloody poisoned it. That won't kill it, so I should have a good chance to actually capture this now. I know that I'm poisoned, but I'm not fussed. Let's capture this, shall we? Come on. Come on! Come on! Yes! Yes! I caught Hypno! Yes! I'm so overjoyed for that. I mean, that is brilliant. I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to try and, if I can, complete this little side quest. Hopefully it'll get me strong enough to at least beat the first Elite Four. Right, we're not going to go on the ferry, we're going to fly. Is that it? God, I thought there would be more to it than that. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're going to go down to this cave. I'm going to start sort of working my way around it and trying to... Right. Let's start going around this a little bit. A gold duck. Yes, got gold duck. What a waste of time coming in this fucking cave. Alright, let's exit it. I don't know if... I'm gonna go to the other cave because I think that might be easier. So I need to fly. all you bloody get round here is bloody tentacle. Nothing else is appearing at all. Yeah, of course you miss, Pikachu, of course you miss. And now you're poisoned! Good job! Maybe not, actually it's not poison, it's good. Level 22, you're not very strong in this place. I don't have Lapras! Bollocks! I need to teach someone else fucking strength now. Okay, so Pikachu's able, Blastoise is able. Well guys, you've reached the end of the video, so thank you very much for watching, and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing. A button will be up on the screen as I speak right now. Also, drop me a like if you liked the video, or a dislike if you didn't like something about the video. I welcome both a like and a dislike. And if you haven't already, drop me a comment down below and tell me what you think. Any suggestions, be sure to let me know in the comments, or you can leave me a tweet. The links are in the description down below. And as always, guys, I really appreciate you watching this video, and I will see you next time. So, see you then.